Mile High Must. Now joining us, a four-legged adorable dog, Mocha, representing Morris Animal Foundation. With more details about how you can help critters this holiday is also Tiffany Grunert. We don't mean to overshadow you at all, Tiffany, by being here, but you and Mocha are wonderful guests. Let's talk about this. First of all, tell us what Morris Animal Foundation does for pets.
We have been around for 70 years, and we fund and conduct research for animal health. So folks like Mocha here, dogs like Mocha, rather, to horses and wildlife all benefit from our research. It's all for the sake of the animal.
You guys have made some great advances. What have been some of those, in terms of the foundation has made?
Yeah, some you may have heard of. Canine parvovirus. Our work helped lay the groundwork to develop a vaccine for that. Feline leukemia virus. Yeah, another vaccine that helps cats. Potomac horse fever. We were able to develop diagnostic tools. Mocha, I've got a treat. We've also helped wildlife. So many know of Diane Fossey's work.
Oh, yeah.
We've supported the Volcanoes Veterinary Clinic in Rwanda, the development of that. It's now its own nonprofit. So that would be an excellent example. Another one for wildlife. We work with the Smithsonian Institute, and we help train veterinarians in the wild.
That is so awesome. So tell us a little bit about Mocha. Obviously, she's beautiful.
Mocha is beautiful.
Yes.
She's our spokes canine. She's a very good dog, and she has a very high attendance rate at work. We do allow pets at Morris Animal Foundation to come with their owners. My colleague Molly is here today, and Mocha is just representing one of the species we support, dogs.
Well, she's wonderful, and of course, beautiful. We're so glad you're here. Let's also talk about your end-of-the-year campaign that you have, because you're sort of in the middle of it right now, aren't you?
We are. We just started right before Thanksgiving, rather, and it's a very important campaign. We want to ensure animals live long, healthy lives, like Mocha here. So we have a large fundraising goal. We're looking at $900,000 total for the end-of-the-year campaign, and that'll support all species and health advancements through our scientific granting program.
And you've got an incentive, matching incentive, don't you?
We do. It's wonderful. We had donors who put up $100,000, so they will match the first $100,000 raised. So it's really wonderful. And donors should feel good about supporting us, because 95% of donations go back into health research.
That's a great percentage. Absolutely. And it spans so many different animals as well, which is really important to talk about. So what if someone wants to just give a gift? Where do they go? How they do it?
The best way is to go to morrisanimalfoundation.org. Take a look around at some of the work we do and give online. It's the fastest and easiest way.
So see, if you like little nuggets like this, Mocha right here, and other animals, because you were talking about larger animals and things like that, all the hard work that you do to help animals just in general, you can go ahead and give them a call or just make the donation. You see the number there on your screen, or go to the website is morrisanimalfoundation.org. Now, the last time you were here, we actually talked about the Golden Retriever Lifetime Study. I'd love to know how that's going.
Yes, so it's a $32 million study over 14 years looking at correlations to cancer. We definitely know that it'll help dogs, but it may also help find links to cancer for humans long term as well. So a very big undertaking. We continue to do very well with the study. I've visited with several owners who are so excited. And Dr. Missy Simpson is looking at correlations between the time a dog is spayed or neutered and their weight. Does it make them overweight depending on what time that happens? So we're continuing to study other things and learn about the dogs as well.
I like to brag on you because you guys do so much hard work. Can we just remind folks again, really some of the advances you guys have made? Because I think people need to understand that that just doesn't come out of anywhere. You guys really work hard to make sure that happens.
Truly, we have helped shape where veterinary medicine is today. Mm-hmm. I think that's something that very few organizations can say. And we've helped 20,000 species, $126 million in funding.
That is awesome.
It's wonderful, and I love bragging, but it's really only made possible with the support that we get. So this end-of-year campaign is very important for all the animals out there in advancing veterinary health.
Well, let's not forget that. Of course, help in the advancement of animal health by donating during the end-of-the-year giving campaign to give animals more. Make your donation online. Go ahead at morrisanimalfoundation.org, or just go ahead and give them a call as well. It's super easy. 1-800-243-2345.